Israel has expanded its ground operations in Gaza. Hamas has vowed to continue fighting. The EU has condemned Israel's actions. The US has urged both sides to de-escalate. There are fears that the conflict could escalate further. The world is watching the conflict with concern.